And one more important aspect of using envelope shaper is to use it for elimination of reverb tails. Reverb itself is a non-reversible process, so there is no plugin that we may put on a track processed with the reverb to make the sound dry again. But using the envelope shaper, transient shaper from Shark Audio Technologies in our case, we may get rid of reverb tails, at least partially.